So on the cha-cha-cha, seven couples have been recalled, 29, 70, 91, 112, 116, 132, and 151.
It's a big roar. This must be a surprise inclusion. And I think it's Bryan Watson and Claudia Leoni. It is, it is.
Fabulous.
Well, they deserve inclusion in the cha-cha-cha. Seven couples, this will mean that there was an equality of markings with some couples to have seven rather than the normal six. The congratulations from all the other couples, knowing their first really big professional final. The other couples know what it's like, Pat, because they remember their first inclusion.
Mein Herr, Sie dürfen nicht auf diesem Gang sitzen.
Bill showing his fluency in languages.
The excitement that he's showing is enormous. So full of energy, ready
Thank
to
you
get indeed. Going.
Cha-cha-cha.
And with the champions to professional grand finalists in a year. Wonderful. How nice, that kiss on the hand, the German couple there.
Yes, I'm sure that will make her feel very good.
Hands go
to the
end,
dancing.
Very nice. Ah, here we are, Bryan and Claudia. I think I'm right in saying, Pat, the first Italian professional Latin finalist.
I think probably you are right. I think the rapport that he has with the audience is to project his love of dancing, to let them have part of the feel, and so the response between them is enormous.
I'm just reminded, Pat, of a lesson I had many years ago with the late Constance Grant. In talking about dancing, she said that in dancing, you dance with everything, with your eyelashes, with your fingernails, with your hair, and certainly these couples do that, don't they? Everything
yes,
does.
They share everything of themselves with the audience.
Notice that Sammy Stopford has changed the top part of his costume. It was a lace effect one in the semi-final. He's gone for a plainer one in the final. I think it looks probably better.
Yes, he'll feel fresher with having something different on. Fantastic, superb balance from Sammy and Barbara. Beautiful finish.
The massive crowd loving every moment of it. Couples leaving the floor. Last year, Bill was saying, stay on the floor after each dance, so this year we have got some changes.
In Samba, six couples to be recalled, 29, 70, 91, 112, 116, 151.
The Italians in still, and the German couple, Hans Galke, Bianca, Schreiber, are not included in the second dance, the Samba. They'll be somewhat disappointed. Last year they were in the final in all five dances, and indeed they finished fifth in the Samba last year. The trouble is, it's no good improving. You've got to improve faster than the others.
Yes.
If you improve, you might stay where you are if you're lucky. And indeed, we have a battle going on tonight, Pat, because the holder for the past 2 years, Sammy Stopford, Bob and McColl, trying to make it three in a row. They were winners in 1989, and he won the title in 1983, dancing with Shirley Stopford, and she was then, now Shirley Ballas. And here we have Johan and Nadia Eftedal, who defeated Sammy Stopford and Barbara McColl in the European Championships here in Blackpool in November, and have since successfully defended their title, and who won the United Kingdom Championship. So we have the holders against the form couple. And what's their form like, Pat?
Well, looking at this, their balance and togetherness is superb.
And I do like that dress. The dress dances so well. And as you pointed out earlier, she can use the dress, part of the costume, to emphasize actions in the dances.
That's right. It fills in a space aura around them.
Another British pair there.
It's Richard and Els Porter.
They're making a lot of very fast progress, Pat.
They certainly are. They've improved tremendously over the last year.
Yes, semi-finalists last year, and here they are. They're the second of the final dance. I think we may well see them in all five. Been some very nice changes taking place.
Subtle but still so interesting to watch.
A rhythmic samba, Pat, that I enjoyed that. I haven't enjoyed the samba very much for some time, but I rather enjoyed that.
I'm sure it's a lot of development within the rhythm of the dance rather than any exotic steps.
Yes, your earlier remarks about dancing being more rhythmic this year, I think, are clearly borne out in that dance.
In the rumba, six couples have been recalled. 29, 70, 91, 112, 116, and 132.
So the German couple come back in, and Bryan Watson and Claudia Leoni are not included in the rumba. And a delight for many people seeing this fine German pair back on the floor. But I think equally some disappointment about couple 151, Bryan Watson and Claudia Leoni.
A lot of the hand movements of the boys and the girls are so much more relaxed but vital this year. They're not set or harsh but mobile.
That's a lovely bit of rumba being danced there.
It certainly is. Have Sammy and Barbara.
Pat, there's been a lot of changes with hairstyles. We've noticed through the whole festival this week, in all the grades, and all the events. And here's Barbara with quite a different hairdo. She used to have it all sleek and shiny, and now it's loose and free. It does offer an alternative.
Yes, it is the choice of the couples, and there is a lot of freedom in whatever they want. Still see Barbara's beautiful face, although the hair enhances the picture. It suits her very well.
But
very full audience tonight, as it always is.
We were promised last year that there'd be some air cooling system, but it's tremendously hot still, in every respect.
In the Paso Doble, six couples have been recalled, 29, 70, 91, 112, 116, and 151.
The German pair go out, and the Italian pair come back in.
We're so excited, this battle.
Just wonderful.
All the couples seem to grow so much in Blackpool. Projection right to the top of the ceiling.
This Finnish couple, though dancing wonderfully well, don't seem to quite have the lift they had last year when they made the final in all five dances for the first time, made a great breakthrough. Still very good, but perhaps the crowd aren't lifting them as they did last year.
It's always very difficult to produce the form when you have something unexpected. But this is what you have to work on to try and produce that similar form under any circumstances, and not with the help of this great audience.
Very nice matching Paso Doble work there from Corky and Shirley Ballas.
Beautiful flowing action that they did there, with caping action with Shirley spinning around the floor.
Very nice, Richard Porter there, very strong, dominant and commanding line to finish on.
This picture is so good to see with all the people in the balconies.
So we come to the last
the
dance.
Couples can project up to them as well.
Again, six couples have been recalled. 29, 70, 112, 116, 132.
I think they know
and
who's next.
151.
Oh, he's made the jive. Fantastic.
Interestingly enough, Pat, we're talking about Jukka Haapalainen and Sirpa Suutari, who made their breakthrough last year, and they're not included in the jive this year. So yes, they haven't got the lift. They've been in four of the five dances. And here we see the return of the German pair, as the sensations of this year's Blackpool Latin final, Bryan, Watson and Claudia, Leoni. I've just got a feeling you're going to set them alight as you've been doing all night in the jive.
As a young boy, he was a disco champion, and I'm sure the flexibility of the disco has helped him develop this.
That's interesting. I didn't know that. When I interviewed him last year after winning the amateur title, I wish I'd known about that. I would have asked him about that. Asked him how much that has influenced his development. But as Miss Grant used to say, you dance with everything, and he does.
But she reflects so much what he's doing. She just is a part of him.
She's an undervalued part sometimes, I think. People talk about him as I was just doing, and she's 50% of that team. Same here with Corky and Shirley. Corky has got the, is it an advantage of the most fabulous girl? Absolutely fabulous.
But to be the fabulous girl,
she
She has a part that presents her, places her, and shows her to the best of her ability.
Yes, people make the mistake, don't they, Pat? That Latin dancing is not too individual, it's still teamwork.
It certainly is, and if the man doesn't place the lady and allow her to do her own dancing, she cannot be at her best.
Johan and Nadia just looking a little tired now. They've been going flat out for 6 rounds.
Yes, and they've certainly lost their spark. I think he's had enough.
He was looking casual, but I think he was casually tired. And who can blame? But I've got a feeling he might have done enough already. I think Sammy and Barbara may find that he might not be three in a row for them on this occasion.
Well, the audience are responding to this fantastic
ovation.
Final.
The judge is going off there. Thankful that that difficult task is over.
Yes. So late in the early hours of the morning, but everybody is still so enthralled with all this fabulous dancing.
Yes. Well past 2 o'clock now. 2 o'clock in the morning from 6 o'clock start. 8 hours.
It's a long, grueling competition.
People don't
realise
the concentrated effort that they have to put in. 30 dances, flat out, in excess of 2 minutes per dance, spread over an 8 hour period. These are some of the fittest sports men and women in the world.
Yes, it has to be learnt how to control the energy from the beginning to the end, because it's the last section that these particular couples need to be at their best.
Ah.
So they have to regulate
their
energy.
They know there's been a fight, Pat. The title holders and the challengers, the new couples in the final. Oh, isn't that nice?
And the result of the British Professional Latin American Championships for 1993. The result, of course, is in single dances. And the first dance is the cha-cha-cha. First in the cha-cha-cha from Norway, John and Nadia Eftedal.
Made this first dance theirs.
He won the cha-cha-cha last year, however, so that's remaining the same so far. And they were second in three dances and third in the jive last year.
Sammy Stopford and Barbara McColl.
And that is the same as last year.
Third from London, Corky and Shirley Ballas.
That is the same as last year.
Fourth from Finland, Jukka, Haapalainen and Sirpa. Fifth from Surrey, Richard and Els Porter.
So the Finnish couple were placed higher. They were fifth in this dance last
Sixth
year.
Sixth
so
from Germany,
be a little more pleased with that.
And Bianca Schreiber.
And that was the same placing
and
as last year for them.
Italy, Bryan Watson and Claudia Leoni. And your second dance?
Sammy Stopford and Barbara won this last year.
First from Norway, John and Nadia Eftedal.
Change, Pat. Does this mean the title's going to change hands?
Well,
you think
it sounds so good.
He knows his success must come in early dances because jive, there's two
second
magnificent jive couples against
from
him.
Manchester, Sammy Stopford and Barbara McColl.
Well, this obviously is a big disappointment to them at this stage.
Shirley Ballas.
They need to win the next few dances.
Fifth, Jukka, Haapalainen and Sirpa, Suutari. And sixth, Bryan Watson and Claudia Leoni. And your third dance, the rumba.
This is crucial.
Silence is brutal.
Bill knows.
First from Norway, John. Oh.
Well, they'll be so pleased about this.
I think
Sammy and Barbara will be, well,
very disappointed for Sammy and Barbara.
They dance well, but that's the way it goes.
I think the right result is looks as though it's going to happen there. Three dancers, I think it's certain they'll take the title overall.
Second, and I think it is a Manchester, Sammy Stopford and Barbara McColl. Third, Corky and Shirley Ballas.
They can still smile,
Richard,
and so can she.
And El Sporter. Fifth, Jukka, Haapalainen and Sirpa, Suutari. And sixth, Hansi Galke and Bianka Schreiber.
Like the motto at Wimbledon, Pat, if you can meet with triumph and disaster and treat those two imposters just the same. Unfortunately, our couples can't they?
They certainly can.
They know how to lose first, and they know how to win.
John and Nadia,
that's right.
Eftedal.
Very good to see.
Four dances he's won so far. 4 out of 4. A very convincing victory.
Second, Sammy Stopford, Barbara McColl. Third, Corky and Shirley Ballas. Fourth, Jukka, Haapalainen and Sirpa, Suutari.
Well, last year Sammy was second, Barbara was second in the Cha-Cha-Cha and first in four dances. So far got 4 seconds, so it's been quite a change.
And sixth, Bryan Watson and Claudia Leoni.
I'd be quite happy with that, but I would like to see them considerably higher in the jive. One of those occasions I'm glad I wasn't judging. I'd be marking them very high in the jive.
First, from London, Corky and Shirley Ballas.
Oh! They were second in the jive. Second in the jive last year, and they've won it this year. Wonderful. So Sammy and Barbara haven't won it all.
Second, Sammy Stopford, Barbara McColl.
Second this evening.
Still smiling.
And third, John and Nadia Eftedal.
That's still enough to give them the title.
And fourth, Bryan Watson and Claudia Leoni.
Many in the crowd are delighted with that. Eftedals are delighted. So am I. And so are they. They continue, Pat. Going to be some wonderful years
and
ahead for us.
Richard
they
and
continue
El
that
Sporta.
Improvement. They've made in the last 12 months.
Yes, so it will be very interesting when, if they do improve that much, which doesn't seem possible, but maybe it is.
Well, that's Blackpool. So is what makes it the greatest competition on earth and why so many people come from all over the world
and
every
the
year.
New British professional
this is the reason.
Latin American champion from Norway, Johan and Nadia Eftedal.
If you're good enough on the night, you win. And Blackpool is only on the night. Popular as old pattern, I think, probably on balance, the correct one on this occasion.
Well, it was certainly very, very close between them, and obviously the majority of judges put them there, so it's...
Yes, although it seems to suggest that with them winning four dances and third in jive, and Sammy and Barbara second in all five dances, that the margin is quite wide, but that doesn't necessarily follow. Nadia, Johan, many congratulations on your first British professional Latin title. How are you feeling?
Wonderful. Wonderful.
It's like, I don't really believe it yet. You know, you have all your friends around you, and to be able to do it here is the biggest thing you can ever do in a dancing life. And for us, it's special. And I just want to cry. I don't know what to say.
Well, really, you started to do it here just 6 months ago when you took the European title in this same venue. And there's, of course, something very interesting now, because that was last November. This is the British Open title in May, and you know when you're back here, don't you?
Yes.
Early in November, when it's the world title. Now,
that's right.
We're going to have the great Donny Burns in on that one. Now, how are you feeling?
I think we just have to do what we did tonight. Just try to dance the best we can. Don't think about anybody else and try to please ourselves.
Yeah.
And I think that's the way I think you get the results. If you try to win or you try to beat this guy or this guy, it doesn't work that way.
Yes, there was a lot happening tonight. It was a brilliant competition, an absolutely wonderful final, as everyone will have seen now who've been watching this video.
Yeah.
You must have been aware that there was a lot of activity going on the floor with other couples. Does that affect you at all?
Well, a few years back, it would have. But today, I think I'm very pleased because I know where it's coming from. You have new people coming in the final. To give a lot of spirit, that young people coming in, very good couple coming up, and you just feel good because I know the applause for them, and I think it's great that they get the support from other people, and from there we just dance ourselves and be happy for them.
I remember must have been a couple of years back in the international championships, I marked you extremely well right against the form at that time, so of course I'm very pleased that possibly I foretold the future somewhat, but I must also, and I'm sure you would join me, wanted to pay credit to your rivals. There was some marvellous dancing behind you, and to win tonight, it must be particularly enjoyable to you.
Yes, it is. It feels as if it's a dream come true. We appreciate the quality of all our competitors, and we don't take advantage of the fact that maybe we have a title behind us. We have to approach each competition fresh, and so we're very pleased, and we do admire all our competitors as well.
I don't think even very nice of Sammy and Barbara, what they did. They came up to us and gave us a big hug after it happened, and they say, enjoy it, it's a good feeling. Next time we meet, we have another fight. And I think that's the sport, and I think it's great if more people can be like that, where we can, okay, we have fight on the floor, but outside the floor, we are friends.
Well, I was doing an interview for the team match, and this is a point that did come out, that we are very fortunate in dance sport that although there's rivalry and it's competitive, we're all friends. We're not trying to kill each other and kick each other to death. This is a nice sport, a sport for proper people.
Yes.
I think so. I think, first of all, it's not necessary, because if you try to do it, you ruin your own dancing. And who wants to do that? So you just go out and try to dance the best you can. That's the only way you can compete against your competitors. And then in the end, if you beat this one or this one, doesn't matter, and in the end you go back in a hotel, have a beer together and talk about it, and have a nice time. I think that's great.
So it's been a great pleasure to talk to you tonight. I might be talking to you again in November but if not, then possibly next May or whenever, but until then, many congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, my friend.
You.
Thanks.